in Indiana. No, seriously. My parents get divorced, and my life falls apart, and now I live in a town where UFOs go to refuel.
Wait, let me get this straight. Of all places in the world, your mom decides to move to Appleton?
Her cousin Pam lives here. She said we need to get as far away from New York City as possible.
Wow. Sounds like the divorce got ugly.
Ugly? My dad totally ruined our lives, and my mom is a mess. The other day, she went around the house, cutting his head off of all the photos.
No. No!
She says we're leaving New York, and she says it's my decision, which is really Jewish for you're coming with me. Bar Mitzvah in Appleton, Indiana.
Well, if it's so awful, just don't have it.
Yeah, right. Try telling that to my mom. For Jews, your bar mitzvah is the one day everything's supposed to be happy and perfect. Besides, how hot your party is totally sets up how popular you'll be. I need to have the best DJ in the best ballroom in the best hotel.
Which is Best Western.
Come on, Patrice, there has to be some place in this town.
I'm sorry, but the places here are like my life. Limited.
Limited to what?
Down the road, there's a Dairy Queen. Up the block, there's a Walmart. There's a place you can accessorize your pets.
What?
A school, a tree. Churches, and no matter how hard anybody searches, that's about as thrilling as the stupid village gets. It's the lamest place in the world, but it just got a little bit better. So don't disappear. It's the lamest place in the world, but I'm pretty sure it's not as lame as it was before. Now that I